To get our parade underway. So we want to welcome, leading the way in a silent little SUV, we have the Delano Police Department under the direction of Chief Mark DeRossia. Chief DeRossia has been with the city for 9 years, and he's being driven by Community Service Officer Eddie Aguil. So put your hands together and welcome the Delano Police Department Chief Mark DeRossia. County Fire Department, Brother Sir Joel Lozano, Captain, Engine Number 34. Welcome to Kern County Fire Department. Thank you for all the great work that you do. Thank you for being a part of Cinco de Mayo this morning. Thanks for being with us, guys. Good job as always. If you all stand at this time and receive our flags, se ponen todos de pie a recibir nuestras banderas. They're being carried by some Cinco de Mayo volunteers that stepped up to the plate. You have the flag of the United States. You have the green, white, and red of Mexico. God bless the United States. Y que viva México. All right, let us welcome the 2015 Grand Marshal, Mr. Robert Bobby Garcia. When you think of, if you can stop for a minute, I have a lot to read here. When you think of a pillar in the community, the name Robert Bobby Garcia comes to mind. He has devoted countless hours to the residents of Delano and the surrounding cities. Robert was born and raised in Delano. He attended Delano High School. He is married to Yvonne, and they have 4 sons, Marcus, Daniel, Joshua, and Bobby. He has 4 grandchildren. He has been a farmer since he graduated from high school. He currently holds the position of divisional manager for Castle Rock Vineyards for the last 17 years. Despite Robert's challenging work schedule, he has never passed up an opportunity to assist local leaders and organizations in the community when called upon. He is a current life and board member of Cinco de Mayo for the past 26 years, and the majority of the years he has served as president. He is one of the founding members of the Delano Bengals and has been the president for the last 16 years. He serves on the board of the All Valley Youth Football League from Hanford. Previously, he was a Delano Little League director, Delano Youth Foundation member, Delano High Booster, Delano Alts member, and sat on the City of Delano Grievance Board. He has also coached Delano Babe Ruth. He has personally bought football cleats and equipment for athletes who did not have the means. He has sponsored kids to attend football games and baseball tournaments. He has provided meals to kids after the games to ensure no one goes hungry if they didn't have money. For the past 22 years, he has played Santa Claus for various groups and organizations, including Delano Chamber of Commerce, Delano Peace Schools, and Cinco de Mayo. This man has a heart of gold and is compassionate and giving. He would give up his last dollar to make sure someone in need was cared for. He does all this and wants no recognition. Cinco de Mayo Fiesta Incorporated is proud to present our Grand Marshal for our 2015 festivities, Mr. Robert Bobby Garcia. Good job, Bob. Next actually have Cinco de Mayo Tiny Talks under the direction of Alison Cruz, Mona Medrano, and Angelica Perez. Riding in the back of the truck, we have the Tiny Talks Court. They didn't give me any names, but they're all cute. Give them a hand. Put your hands together and welcome La Viña Middle School Band. La Viña Middle School Band is in their 11th year of educating and serving the students of Delano. This band is comprised of 6th through 8th grade students. The principal of La Viña Middle School is Mrs. Jennifer Townsend. Vice principal is Mr. Rodney Del Rio. Our drum majors are Sherry Rose Bacarissa and John Aaron Cadiz. The director of bands is Mr. Eric Suganuma. Thank you for coming out. La Viña Middle School. Chavez, Councilmember Ruby Hill, Councilmember Liz Morris, Councilmember Grace Vallejo, City Delano, Mayor and Council members, thank you for the great job you guys did. Welcome. How you doing, Grace? And Liz, all right. Good to see you. All right, next we have the Classic Greenies Car Club. The club includes Delano, Bakersfield, Los Angeles, Porterville, Wasco, Shafter. They gather for charitable events for the local communities in raising funds and feeding the needy as well. We also chauffeur for weddings, quinceañeras, and so forth. The Classic Dreams Car Slash Bomb Club. Thank you, Patrick. All right, we have Alma's Beauty Salon. Alma Student Salon is accompanied by ABC Vet Clinic. Stop by to get your pets vaccinated. Alma Student Salon, person in charge, Alma Gillen. Welcome. Good to have you with us. La misión de Jesús says that they are the perfect church for imperfect people. The Blue Church. They have services on Sundays at 10 o'clock in the morning and Thursdays at 7 p.m. La misión de Jesús dice que son la iglesia perfecta para gente imperfecta. La iglesia azul de McFarland. Sus grupos tienen juntos los domingos a las 10 de la mañana. Y el jueves a las 7 de la noche, la misión de Jesús.
Jerusalén, qué bonita eres, calles de oro, paz de cristal. Jerusalén, qué bonita eres, calles de oro, paz de cristal. Por esas calles yo voy a caminar, calles de oro, paz de cristal. Por esas calles yo voy a caminar, calles de oro, paz de cristal. Jerusalén, qué bonito eres, calles de oro, par de cristal. Jerusalén, qué bonita eres, calles de oro, par de cristal.
Isogenics at this time under Angel Villalobos, and they are looking for individuals that are looking for a healthier lifestyle while making extra money. So if you want to get a hold of them, their number is area code 661-374-9824, Angel Villalobos with Isogenics. Welcome. Good to have you.